This is Reggie Hayes with the News-Sentinel. We're closing in on the NFL draft this week, and we're going to take a look a little bit at the Indianapolis Colts and what some of their needs are. Offensively, we all know that that number one pick is going to be going to quarterback Andrew Luck of Stanford, but that's not going to solve their problems. They have a number of issues that they have to resolve, and the draft's going to be where they start. I think the two key spots probably that people are most interested in will be tight end and wide receiver. At tight end, a lot of people think they should go with Kobe Fleener of Stanford, but the question is, will he be there with that second pick of the second round? A lot of mock drafts have him going to the New York Giants at the 32nd pick in the first round, so that means, would the Colts be willing to make a deal perhaps with the Giants to move up and grab Fleener? GM Ryan Grigson did not say whether or not tight end would be that second pick. Obviously, he wants to keep that under wraps, but that is an area that they really need, with only Brody Eldridge on the roster really with any experience at tight end. The other area, wide receiver, you've got Reggie Wayne back, who is very productive. He's getting older. You've got Austin Colley, who seems to have bounced back from that concussion that he has suffered a couple years ago. And then you've got Donnie Avery, who they brought in from free agency. So they really need another wide receiver as well, probably a kind of a big play type wide receiver. I think one thing the Colts haven't had over the years is a 6'3", 6'4", type wide receiver. There are a number of them that could be available in that second round if they chose to go that way, including Alshon Jeffrey of South Carolina, Reuben Randall of LSU, Stephen Hill of Georgia Tech. Those are all wide receivers that are kind of in that late first round, early second round period that maybe the Colts could get a hand on. Offensively on the line, they've done some things to boost that in free agency a little bit. I think they'll still be looking for an offensive lineman, probably later third to seventh round. Maybe they'll pick up an offensive lineman. Jeff Allen of Illinois is a guy I really liked this year. I think would be a big addition if they would go that route later on. Running back, Donald Brown and DeLon Carter are back this year. I think they're happy with those two. Neither one is a superstar running back, but I don't think they're going to be using a high pick on a running back, but perhaps later on in the later rounds, they might go with somebody. Maybe they take a chance on a guy like LaMichael James of Oregon, who's I think he's like a Darren Sproles type running back that has hurt the Colts over the years. So those are some of the offensive areas that the Colts will need to look at. Obviously, that number one pick is going to be an exciting one, but watch those next rounds especially to see what kind of receivers that Andrew Luck is going to come up with through the draft.